Hello guys, DimDoggy2, we're back in 7 Days to Die. So, we are heading back to the other town here. Okay, it's over this way. I went and grabbed pretty much all the necessities that I could out of the old resource base, and we're going to take it over to the new place and build us a new horde base. So I will see you guys once we get back. Alright, so we are finally back at the horde base. I mean, not the horde base, but the resource base. And we need to come up with a bunch of frames here. That's probably a bit much. Let's go for 500 for now. There we go. Alright. So for this new horde base, we're probably going to start with wood like we did the last one. And let me just get rid of this bystander here, because I'm sure he'll become a problem later on. Alright. We want to go 6.
Wide.
And I probably should... Well, I just remembered something here. I hate these bushes. Could you just, like, yeah, do that. Just go straight to my inventory, please. Okay. Still got a bunch of shit in here, I think. Yep, I need that workbench for now. Where am I going to put it? I think I'll stick it up in here. You know, okay. I probably should have thought a little more about that. We'll stick it right here. Yeah, that'll do. Okay. So, clay I need. Add the clay there, and I think there's some in this motorcycle. Yes. And I think I got a bunch of stone. Well, cobblestone. Okay, so probably not gonna be able to do a whole lot of concrete this time. Okay, let's get back to work on this. I want walls. Like so. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Get out of the way. Oh. Actually, I think I'll just do the rest of this in a time lapse and be back with you guys.
guys. Well, we got a lot of work done here, it looks like. The horde base is pretty damn close to being done here. You can see it's a zigzag pattern, but I made the space in between too wide instead. So hopefully that'll help us out. I still have the oh shit exit up here. I think you guys probably saw that in the time lapse. But anyway, I am all out of time, guys. So I'd like to thank you all for watching. This has been Damodoc82. If you like what you've seen today here, please let me know with a like, comment, or even better, subscription. Have yourself a hell of a day, and keep ramming high. Later.